Hey yo, what's good with y'all boys, man? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Amir, and today we are heading to Zariga, and we're gonna watch the semis and finals of the B-doubles.
So I actually got there as the third round matches got underway. I couldn't play in this event due to prior engagements, but I said, let me go anyway and show support.
Super intense rally right here. Good. Feel the tension in here, y'all. Like, your heart's beating right now, right? You pulled it out though. With everybody watching, cheering against you.
Talk to me, Rob.
But a lead that huge, you had them 22. They got up, they scored a couple points. What was going through your head when they started scoring?
Keep it simple. I was going for a lot of big shots because we had a lead, so I felt comfortable. But then when I saw him miss like two or three, I just started driving the ball to him and see if they make mistakes. He hit a few good shots off my drives, so I was trying to slow down or go loud and make them move. That way they don't hit offensive shots. To see what they do, because they gotta come back to us.
And that worked.
Congrats.
I'll say what's up to my vlog.
Yeah. Yo, what's good, bro?
Oh, what's good, gang?
Welcome, Molly. What's good, gang?
14 seconds.
Too easy. Yeah.
You need a spike over here, man.
Huh? I almost didn't drive.
I could have played better. I guess that wasn't the first round, bro.
The game, I asked you if you were gonna win, and you had a lot of confidence. What was the root of that confidence? How are you able to come in so sure that you were gonna win?
Playing with Robbie KO. Robbie KO been playing for about 10 years. Okay. He got a lot of experience, and he doesn't like getting screamed at. So basically, either we're gonna kill it and we're gonna win the game, or I'm gonna mess up and they're gonna kill it and they're gonna win the game. But we're going off of chemistry. Chemistry wins matches. That's my favorite line. Chemistry wins matches. That's it. Oh, yeah. Always give yourself 3-1 bets. 3-1.
Okay. Glad we're getting some warm-up games in, y'all. I didn't expect to be playing today.
47. When you get older, it's all about living. You know what I mean? laughing. It's all about living, laughing, having good vibes. It keeps you so happy. As long as your soul is happy, that's what matters, bro.
You know, money ain't gonna fix that.
That's right, money don't. But family will. If you got a family that backs you up 100%. You know what I mean? No matter what, trials and tribulations, that's all that matters.
Semi-finalists got the same score, y'all.
You scored the same amount as Ja.
Alright guys, this is the finals.
Thank you. Underdogs had a great start. They took a huge lead in the beginning, but the favorites, experience and ability to shoot, their placement came out on top today. And shout out to y'all, man, for tuning in to my videos. Appreciate y'all. If y'all wondering how y'all can support me, the best way y'all can do it is by liking the video and subscribing. Thank you in advance.
Tried, man.
Started off great, but just got winded. This guy's just too long.
What was going through your head at that point?
I was frustrated, but when Tyson said game 25, I said game